PC style files.
Hi, I thought today I would do an episode about how to make band t-shirts, because my band Half Asian have been making t-shirts during the week. And today I'll take you through the process of how we did it. First, we went and bought a number of t-shirts online, mostly pink. Then we did a design. We turned the design into a stencil. Then we screen printed it. We kept screen printing until we had done all the t-shirts. We even did some pillowcases so that we could make bags out of them later. Next came the ironing, and then they were ready to wear. Later we made a record cover for our new album using one of the pillowcases. Some things to consider when making band t-shirts are: make a bold, fun design for the t-shirts, put the band name on the t-shirt. If you're doing a lot of band t-shirts, it's a good idea to make them in your own size in case other people don't want them, then you can just keep wearing them yourself. Think about whether you want to give them away or sell them. If you're going to sell them, you have to think of a price and then a way of distributing them. And that's how you make band t-shirts. I don't mean t-shirts that have been censored, I mean musical band t-shirts. Stay tuned for more episodes weekly on the DC Style Files. Don't forget to subscribe.
The DC Style Files.